It's rolling now, though. Woo! To my great surprise, ever since I looked in your eyes, I had one question for you. Tell me if you want me to give you all my time. I wanna make it good for you. Cause you blow my mind, I promise, boy, that I'll be true.
Kristen's You're My Heartbeat music video.
it's
just called Heartbeats.
What did I say?
Definitely. You're My Heartbeat.
It's on.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's actually just Heartbeats.
Just Heartbeats. Okay, wait. So before I hit play, you guys, just how are you feeling right now?
We see each other.
You're my hobby.
Oh, I see it.
You do? That's heartbreak.
Hi, I'm Nelly, and today we're going to learn a new word. It's called. No.
Oh, there it is.
I wanted to make sure you were coming to the Battle of Bands tonight to sing before. I hope you can make it. Also, at rehearsals, I saw Jason from Lethal Lightning making eyes at you. Stay away from him.
Does he look like a Jason, guys?
No.
You look
such
like
an Eric. Such an Eric.
And that's a compliment.
Listen, I'm saying this with a lot of love.
That's what I thought! I saw this on a street dog.
Girl, don't date him. You know
I love him!
You know it's a bad idea. Imagine what your brother would do.
That's a great idea.
You're for sure.
Can I get a little dip in there or no?
I like to do a dip.
Oh,
together.
I got a tone.
Until I got a tone.
Oh, what's happening?
Sorry, that's why your phone ran out.
Hey guys,
why?
To the bridge where it's okay. it was the rotating, right?
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
That was mine too.
See? Wait.
Okay, my two favorite scenes is the one at the aquarium. That was really cool. And then the your brother and him. I felt it.
We had to look for eye challenges.
I'm sure you did.
Guys, getting jumped. Just because some of the punches did not look right.
No, I
offered to get punched in real life.
I
liked when it transitioned, when it was like spinning.
Okay.
But then also when it cut and you're looking to the side with the candles.
So. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, Bonnie Bennett!
Eric?
The candles.
Yourself.
Sorry.
Oh, and the dancers! You and then that melody?
Yeah, they were also great.
The dancing. Yep, that dancing and the aquarium.
Okay.
Yeah, Mario was really cool, seeing your guys' self through, the water.
Yeah.
I was just so proud when I,
I don't know how to breathe.
I was so excited, so I made it in, and I was just so excited.
I was so slay.
Slay!
Woo! Next question, for people who are on set, how do you think, from being on set and making it, to now seeing it all put together?
I think my apartment was a great
Yeah, you were on set. You were the set.
You were the set.
Wait, so you said from being on set to seeing it?
No, to seeing it all together.
Okay.
I'll go. I know we filmed so many angles. I kept everyone really late. It felt really bad. But I'm kind of feel like it definitely paid off to make sure we got all different kinds of angles. That way, you had plenty to choose from. And then I think you edited really well where...
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, it went together really nicely. Yeah.
I thought it was cool to see what made it in and what didn't, and it was cool because it was it was different because we did one scene and then went and did another one and seeing them in a different order.
I think just seeing the music and all the transitions and stuff was a cool part.
Jonathan. Me? Oh, sure. Well, I think I actually think filming on my phone was a good idea. sure, a professional camera would have been great.
great, but I think that the fact that we didn't need it, yeah, just said a lot. And I think every moment was worth it, honestly.
This is definitely probably my favorite music video.
No, this is the best music video.
Being on set, even just, like, seeing it now together.
It was nice to see minus bloopers.
I
was nice to see, like, even though we were being so silly, we got, like, the good shots.
Yeah.
And we still had fun with it.
Yes.
Because of us, it was too silly.
It was too silly. We were just too silly. From the if this experience taught me anything, I can't work on serious films.
No, that's why she's comedy on.
Two more questions, and you can describe it in one word. What word would you use?
Barbie.
I was going to say that.
I have to think about that. I mean, you stole my word.
It was sexy.
Family friendly.
Family friendly. Okay, so not sexy.
No, because the word I was going to use was not family friendly.
Oh, tell me when the camera stopped rolling. It was exhilarating.
Okay.
Ooh, good word. I like that word.
It was fun.
No, but yeah.
I'm not trying.
It was worthwhile.
I like that. I can't think of a word. I'm under pressure. Exhilarating.
Chemistry.
Sorry. And then if science, like for the people that are watching right now, maybe they haven't seen the video or they haven't heard the song, what would you say to be like, go watch it? Like, what would you say to make them be like, oh, I have to watch this?
Do you want to feel things? Do you?
You get a full impact of a story all in like a matter of 3 minutes.
Get to see a bunch.
Get to see fun.
Yeah.
You like drama, you like romance, you like comedy, you like
forbidden love.
It's a dromedy.
You watch it. Dromedy.
It's a dromedy.
It's got it all, except for horror. You like the Vampire Diaries, get a Bonnie Bennett scene.
You just like rap?
Yeah.
You like dancing? Yeah? Watch it now.
He threatened.
Yeah?
Yeah!
Yeah! Everyone, I gotta say, I have one thing.
Oh.
You wanna, if Kristen like becomes famous one day, this is like the journey. And so if you watch this video and you see the whole journey, it'll
make your heart beat.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, what he said.
Go watch it and go stream the song.
We need you here. It's crystal clear.
See,